This is not the first time it will be mentioned that the last name for this inductee is apropos to the position he played. Travis Hitt did just that to many opponents. As a linebacker for the Aztecs, Hitt earned honorable mention All-American honors by United Press International in 1976. That same year, Hitt was named Team Most Valuable Player and Defensive Player of the Year. His junior year, Hitt recorded a team-high 153 tackles and a school record 17 tackles against New Mexico his senior year. The 73 and 74 campaigns both ended with the Aztecs ranked 19th by United Press. Travis Hitt, a member of the 2018 Aztec Hall of Fame.